don't really know what the intro should be. It's been like a 7-year dream for me to beat this level, and yeah, I beat it, and let's beat it again, because no reason. Haven't made a geometry dice video in a while, so I just decided to freaking do another one, because why not? Missed the key, so that's fine. It freaking, I don't know. Let me cook, you guys, trust. Let me cook. Bro, how did I not get that? We're back here again. Made it past where we died last time. And I gotta lock in. I have to lock in. So that's gonna be a short video. Let's just beat it again. Like, okay, fine. We'll beat Dash for the sake of it. Watch, I'm gonna beat it like first try. Okay, can someone tell me where the frick the second coin is? Cause I literally can't find it. Also, can y'all tell me if this freaking music is too loud? I think it is. Oh crap, I think it is. I'm gonna lower it down a little bit. Can someone tell me where in the world the second coin is in Dash? What? How did I die? No. It's taking me more attempts to beat Dash than Deadlocked. That is actually crazy.
Geometry Dash.
I know this video is a short one, so I'll make it up for it later. Later, by I mean 3 years. So, Okay, funny how I've beat three demons but haven't beat Flutterfunk yet. I mean, not like these three demons I'm talking about. I'm talking about like demons in here. What the? Why did the background change? Like in here, like, yeah, I beat that. I have another one, but I forgot what that was. My YouTube. Did I seriously link my freaking? No. Who tried the? Why not? We'll accept them. Yeah, I have three demons. They're not easies, but. Yeah, it's kind of cool. Let me open these real quick. Alright, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.